Hello, welcome guys, I'm Excessive Brutality and this is Excessive Gamer bringing you my first in my series of The Walking Dead Season 3. Let's get into this motherfucker right now.
Hey, it's time. Get over here.
Alright, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm still on my way.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. It's traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
Who's dead?
No, I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Come on, please. Please don't do that.
Oh, fucker. Fuck. You a motherfucker. Fucking enemy.
Everyone's here. They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you? We're there. All around him. People who love him all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier?
¿Dónde está mi hijo? ¿Dónde está Javier?
I'm there. Right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking.
Because you're a dickhead. He just punched me.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be?
Well, go on then. Hit me. All right, if it makes you feel better, I deserve it. So you go ahead.
Yeah, I intend to.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside.
It's okay, Gabe. Your dad's just a bit of a bully is all.
Don't fuck with me, bitch.
Uncle Javi's just joking.
Yeah, right.
Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside.
Fuck you.
I got it.
Fuck you! Son of a bitch. Motherfucker.
I should call someone. Pick up the body.
Yeah.
I love you, little
brother.
Yeah,
you can tell. You can tell he loves me.
You know that, right?
Motherfucker. Fuck off.
Fuck off. You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
You want me around more? Fine. But goddamn, are you still one raging asshole? You know that?
You can call me whatever you want. As long as you're here to do it to my face.
I'd kick your fucking ass, motherfucker.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you.
All right, then.
What happened?
I don't know what happened. I don't have a clue what happened. I've just been here, man. I don't know what happened. I don't have no explanation what he's been doing all this time. Oh, my God. Guys, what if my sponsor, number one online news source for gamers, check them out at gaminglife.com. Live the life, the gaming life. Right up there. Right up there. Just follow that link. It's not a link. Just type it in the URL. Don't be lazy, motherfucker. Hehehe.
Mama.
Toma, tío. Slap in the face.
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
Dysfunctional at his best.
He's in a better place, mama.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. People's awake.
Oh my god! I don't know what that means. What the fuck? We know what that means, guys. People is awake? Haha, people, what the fuck? Just checking my microphone level, guys. I just wanna make sure you guys know. Deafened by my loud fucking voice. Hell yeah! Here we go. Telltale, guys. I like their games, everyone but the Batman series. I'll give a go to the Batman series some other day, but let's focus on this. Walking Dead is my favorite series from these guys. What's happening here? Oh my god, I know what's happening here.
Rafa, ¿cómo es esto posible?
This must have been before everybody knew about the outbreak. Because obviously they're not expecting this to happen. Early on in the game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck shit. Fuck shit up! Let's fuck some shit up! Come on! Give me some weapon. I'll show you what I can do. He's not confused. No! No! Don't put your hand there! Oh my god, she's gonna be fucked! Oh, there she goes. She's fucked. Totally fucked. Oh my god. So I think someone killed that fucker before he bites someone else.
I'm sorry, Papa.
Oh my god, there must have been some. Oh shit. God almighty. It's a good start to the game, though. Gotta admit that.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Gabriel, where's your sister?
Find the sister, Gabriel! Find the sister! You wanna keys. Find the sister?
Where the fuck are the keys? Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
God almighty. What the fuck? These guys don't know what they're in.
Mama, get the kids. Meet at the hospital. Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
That kind of clears everything up. This happened during the time we played season 1.
I'll bring
the beginning of the outbreak.
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana, from the stars.
Mariana, we have to
go. Yaya's hurt.
But if
come on, honey,
this is from
go.
The beginning of the outbreak,
no,
then
no,
how
no.
come I know for a fact Clementine is older in this one? What the fuck? That doesn't make sense.
No! It's okay.
County General Hospital.
Unless it jumps back, it jumps into the future. Jumps maybe 12, 13 years into the future. Maybe a bit more than that. Oh my god, he's bitten as well. Ah, oh, this is all fucked. Well, he's looking at the bite. So he knows about... He might not. This is confusing. Don't confuse me, Telltale, motherfucker! Put me back with Clementine, because I know where I stand with her. Motherfucker. Okay, let's see where we're going now. Okay, this is obviously the present. Ish. Hello, beautiful. How are you? There we go. That was in the past. Makes sense it was in the past. Well, back in the present now. Show me some Clementine. Who's this guy?
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Man, I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on, we should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
They got kids in the car. Come on. Get in the car with that honey. You wanna get in the car with that lovely lady? As far as Telltale goes, that's a pretty lovely lady right there.
It looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Groovy.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
So far.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
That's not cool, little kids in the car. You shouldn't be smoking weed in the car with the kids in there.
You really think we should be smoking now?
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear. You want some?
Yeah. Okay, sure. We are setting an awesome example.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but, you know, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
Do you miss him?
I think about that a lot. Honestly, I'm not sure. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road. I'm joking. Jesus, obviously.
Look, I didn't sign up for this either. Sometimes life decides for you. That sounded deep, didn't it?
No, it didn't. Look, I love these kids. But I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
He's a teenager. Puberty. Hormones. Oh yeah. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
Okay.
What are you talking about? Sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ. I need to get laid.
Hey, we can do that. Let's get on with that shit. Come on.
Oh, I can pull over. It wouldn't take a minute.
That's a stupid thing to say. It's a stupid thing to say, you idiot. Oh, you fucked that one up, didn't you?
What's that smell? That's gross.
We're smoking weed, Mariana.
Be honest.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana.
I like the honest approach.
He's the one who told me.
There you go.
Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
Alright. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
Supply stops sound easy. It's not like going to the grocery store with some hardened cash. Let's see if we can just walk in and out without getting into trouble. That doesn't happen very much in a Telltale game. Especially when scavenging. No weapons? You got no weapons, man? Oh, you got a torch. Great! That's it. That's a weapon.
You want a moment alone, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
All right. What do we actually need? A candy bar. Need, Mariana. Not want.
You heard the crowd. Please, God, let there be candy bars.
Amen. All right. Well... let's start with some gas, and move up from there.
Gotcha. Come on, don't be a dickhead. Ooh, we need that crowbar. Let's take that crowbar out of the head, let's use it. Again, come on. That's the ticket right there. And we can use the crowbar. Excellent.
Hey! Where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun.
Whatever. What the fuck is up with that kid?
It never ends with him.
It does. I don't even know him, but he's a dickhead.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Hey, I know. That's what families do. They fight.
Make up.
They make up.
Then they fight all over again.
And they fight all over again. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a
couple. Oh god, weeks. We're gonna be searching for batteries again.
I mostly wear them to fool you guys.
You sneaky little. That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you can find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
Okay. Alright then, we're doing some searching. Let's see what we can search for around here. Dipika, we don't need to go in our own car. Should we talk to her a minute again, or?
Hey, any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
A pen? Why are you looking for that?
There's just something I really want. I really need to do. And I need a pen for it.
Okay.
Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized, I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb.
Okay.
I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget, and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too.
A little.
At least
okay.
A little bit.
I get that.
I just think that might be kind of important.
That's a great idea, Mariana.
Yeah. Let's look for a pen for the little lady. I look for some fuel. And some batteries for her headphones so she doesn't have to pretend anymore. Let's see, what is this? Trash can. Barrels.
Waste oil. No use to
okay.
Us.
Okay! How about in there? No, we can't siphon anything out. I'm gonna poke it. Poke it. I bet there's gonna be a rat in there or something.
Okay, now I'm sorry I did that.
Hmm.
That's gross.
It's a bit gross. Alright. Maybe a trunk there. Siphon, that's it. Siphon some petrol. Oh god, as usual. It's okay, it's all part of the game. Part of what we do. It's everyday life here. The Walking Dead game. Let's try the siphon now. A little bit of fuel will help us. Only a little bit.
Ugh, not much. But every bit helps.
Yes, it does. Okay. So we got something up here.
Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else.
You know a lot of shit, don't you? Get some fuel here.
Little bit
of pump action right there.
Barely anything. I'll need to find more.
Yeah, we're gonna find more fuel. Let's see what this fucker has to say about everything. He's a dickhead. Help out, you motherfucker!
What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just... we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages. And then it ain't my last damn tape.
And then we'll get sick of other people instead of each other.
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm around.
Yep. All right, so what is... okay, let's look in here a minute. That looks a bit... that looks a bit dodgy.
This one looks promising.
Looks dodgy, what it looks like. Not promising. It looks dodgy. Let's see.
Bingo.
Nice one. We got a load of fuel in that one. Okay. Just tires, man. There's nothing there.
I don't think these tires would fit the van.
Exploration. It's all about exploration.
Some sort of fuel tank.
Empty. Empty fuel tank.
Looks like there's more to see up here.
Did they have to say that? Really, did they have to say that?
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, all right.
Just gonna stay close to Javi. See what's up here. See what's gonna show me up here. Down here. We might be trapped now on this side, you stupid son of a bitch.
Look, there's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch.
There's a key in there. Be quite handy. There might be a zombie in the back. If it had was taking someone. Looks like it's parked on.
Shit. Locked. Still might be gas in the tank, though.
Yeah, but what about the door in the front? Oh, you're gonna try that door? Stupid son of a bitch.
Shit. It's locked. Alright. Here goes nothing. Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah!
Look at all that fuel. This is gonna take a while.
Do a little bit of searching around here. I don't think it's about search. Oh shit. Okay, where's that crowbar? Might come in handy now. There's more than one. I thought it hit. What?
Looks like it came from in there.
Dude.
Gabe, stay close.
Well, don't think it's wise. But whatever, let's see. Oh, wait a minute. Might be someone in there. There might be someone here.
Locked.
Clementine, is that you?
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Clementine! Is that you, Clementine?
Not gonna be able to pry.
Motherfucker!
Damn it.
Let's get underneath then. See if we can go underneath this house. Oh, shite, you fuck. Get out of the way! Hate it when this game does that. Alright, so now, here we go. Okay, let's go in. Let's check if we can get up. That's Clementine. I'm pretty sure she's gonna whack me over the head with something if I try. It's worth a try.
Gabe, come check this out.
Can't believe you left the kid out there. Someone's been living here.
Not the cleanest place.
But a lot of stuff.
Oh, no muertos.
A lot of food. A lot of tins.
Just be careful.
Batteries. Could use those. Hopefully they work. We don't know if they work, but she wanted some batteries, so maybe I can find a pen here as well.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding.
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. True. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
Well, you gotta admit, it's kind of cozy in here.
The van is cozy. This is creepy.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Bet it would.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it. Before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
The kids are right.
Yep.
We deserve
a little bit of action. Never hurt anyone.
Yes.
Kids, go wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
Cool.
You can have your own.
Oh, she's pissed off at me. No sex, Stanley. No sex for him. You got some batteries, kiddo. Save them just in case. We never know, we might need them for something more important. Come on, baby.
I don't know how I always end up being the mean stepmom, and you get to be the cool uncle. We should be able to switch roles now and then. Keep the kids off balance.
Oh, come on. That's not fair. You're cool to me.
Wow. That means so much. Really. Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Hey, wait. But you...
You're the cool one, remember? She'd expect it from
you.
No,
give it back to her. Give it back to her. We got the gas. Oh, wait.
What the fuck you think you're doing with our gas?
Oh,
go
shit.
On, speak up!
Well, it's not like I saw your name on it.
Don't fucking test me.
Already did, bitch.
You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not gonna be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Yeah, probably not. Then again, maybe they're already here. Waiting to make an ambush.
Fan out, look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Motherfucker.
Hey, you assholes in there. I got your boy. You don't want him getting shot. You best come out there careful with your hands up.
Don't come out.
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people. That shit's gonna make my day. Open it real slowly. Don't fuck around with me, boy.
No one here, motherfucker. We're quite clever that way. Attack! Attack him now! The other one? Attack him now! Oh, there's one behind you as well. Okay. Now's your time. It's your only chance.
Looks like you and your friends had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like.
I ate all those. Yeah, me.
You? By yourself? Nah.
Yeah, what can I say? I fucking love pudding.
You got a real smart
mouth. Oh, yeah, I do.
You fucking watch what you say. Look, I get it, all right?
You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake.
But I got this sneaky fucking feeling that you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
You got it. Okay.
Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
You have no idea who you're fucking with here.
I think I'm fucking with somebody who's full of shit. Look, man, this doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy?
Attack him now, he's not pointing the gun at you.
If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Attacking mode, come on!
Holy shit!
Why did he throw the gun? What the fuck did he do that for?
You have to pay for what you done here.
Stupid shit.
Wait, don't
shoot! Oh, you fucking idiot. Why did he throw the gun? You stupid shit. Stupid shit. Fucking head, motherfucker. Should have shot the first one that came in. At least you would have killed two of them off. And the other three could have... Oh, who the hell is that?
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family?
fucking asshole. Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back then. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
My balls.
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
Idiot. Fucking idiot! Son of a bitch. Alright, he's knocked out. I'm cool. There's a gun right there. That's fucking clever, wasn't it? Put a gun there. That's fucking clever.
Hey!
Shoot him. Fuck it. Can't trust no one nowadays. You gotta put him to sleep.
Fuck. Yeah. Alright.
That's good. Just keep looking Clementine! Forward.
Clementine! How you doing, girl?
Look, I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
What it looks like is you shot an unarmed guy in the back. Or is that not what I saw?
Hey, Clem, how you doing? I know you were. Look at the fucking carrying a huge shotgun. Some... Fuck, you okay. Grown up to be some...
Now don't do anything stupid.
I won't, not with you.
Because I'll shoot a lot quicker than you
I
did.
I know that. I know what you like. I like you, Clem. How you doing?
You're a kid. Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
You did good.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you stopped it all right.
The tree fell slower than I thought it would.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look. I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked, and I don't... I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
Damn, Clem, you rock.
This really necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances.
Oh, shit, Clem.
So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Hey, that's fine with me. I don't trust you either.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well, thanks for not killing me, Clementine.
Don't thank me yet.
Good answer. Good answer, Clementine. I'm so happy to see you back, Clementine. Awesome. Such a big girl now. Look at that face. Don't waste the bullet, just hit it on the face, you know you can. You learn those moves.
You're good at that.
That was cool. You remember the moves.
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
Look, I'm not gonna shoot you.
You shot the other guy.
Well, you didn't tie me up and stick me in a truck. Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Yeah. Well, it shows.
Meaning what?
Meaning you could sure use a dust-up on those people skills.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
I did whatever I had to do to protect them. Kept them out of trouble the best I could.
Sucks. That sometimes it's not enough.
How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on!
My god. My god!
There! Get to the gate! Just keep going! You'll open up!
Shit! Hey!
Open up!
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Okay, well done, Clem.
Get your ass inside! Come on, now!
Who the hell was that on the horse?
God effing damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close, and your ass will be on the
Holy
other
shit,
side.
Boss.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise, I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is.
The fucker.
Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Oh, he's a nice guy, ain't he?
Well,
bitch.
Welcome to Prescott. It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite.
All right, guys, that's it for this first part. What an amazing story, what an amazing game. Not the best in the series, but I'm happy that we saw Clementine again. I've been looking forward to seeing Clementine and what she got up to, and she seems to have toughened up quite a bit. She's grown up a little bit too, but she is a hell of a girl with a bit of fucking attitude to match, and we need that in this world, so glad. So, guys, thanks for watching. I'm Excessive Brutality. This is Excessive Gamer. More of this to come. Till next time.